I was born and raised in Thailand, Chiang Mai, Thailand, and my dad's Canadian from Toronto. And I mean, it's great to have dual citizenship because I don't need visas for a lot of countries.